add and subtract volume. Cicely is in the kitchen with cups, mugs and a kettle. She selects two mugs of 250 milliliters each filled with juice. How much is 250 milliliters and 250 milliliter? She pours the juice into the 500 milliliter kettle from both the mugs. The kettle gets filled completely. So, 250 milliliter plus 250 milliliter makes 500 milliliter. She now pours out the juice from the kettle in a 300 milliliter cup. How much is left in the kettle? She pours the remaining juice in 200 milliliter cup. Both get filled. Cicely explains 500 milliliter minus 300 milliliter gives 200 milliliter.